everything. They're still testing it. They're not going to have it for us until 7 tonight, so you'll get to try the boom when we get to Prague. It will be ready for you when you arrive, when you walk onto the set, okay? So, yeah. So what we're going to do now is for an hour, we're going to work on your most important parts.
He comes up basically with ideas and concepts, and he knows what he wants. And it's just amazing to watch him work that way, because it's like he calls it brainstorming, and it's absolutely amazing to see him brainstorm.
Everybody, place yourself so that you're right by a light, so the light is shining up on you.
It's like going back to school. You know, it's like going back to school, learning math and English again. But as far as dance-wise, choreography-wise.
This whole big, huge thing that gets big, huge, color, confetti, everything. Wow, wind blowing. As big as it could possibly get. He goes all the way out to the tip of it, brings it all the way back out, goes into the song. Every day creates a history, 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 history. And then as he's going down, you guys are going out, and the stage is just like empty. And then history comes up on the thing. That could just be like, what just happened?
You know, it's always a partnership with Michael. I was co-directing and co-conceptualizing and co-staging, that I had a strong partner there that really had belief in the potential of this tour from the very start. But the challenge, I think, was just in the physical time that we had. Could we get everything built? Could we practice with everything in time to get on these cargo jets to get off into our first location?
Watching him, so I see him every time I'm standing watching him on stage. I learn something every time. I learn something. I go home trying to, you know, imitate Michael. So it's great. It's really great.
Let the song start.
Yeah, you can do that.
Then you can do.
Want to try it?
Preset positions, ready to go.
Hi, everybody. In a moment, everyone's going to leave the stage and go off stage and get ready in their pre-position. Before you come on stage, there is a very big explosion. No one will be getting hurt.
We thought about some of the most powerful images that we have both been faced
with. Okay, everybody, we'll take it from the rain.
Tiananmen Square certainly was one of them, you know, and just so... We looked at each other kind of like, do we dare actually build a tank? and where will it come from, and how will we get it up there, and basically designed the stage around being able to, you know, accomplish this feat. One of the most powerful moments for me was to be in Romania. 3-4 years ago, there were tanks, you know, rolling down the streets of this country, and a piece of their history, their recent history, that had very strong memories still attached to it, all of a sudden came out onto that stage, and they were looking at it. There was complete quiet. There was like this total silence with 40,000 plus people in the audience. The applause started softly and then just started to build and build and build and build. And you could feel the emotion, the memories, the history of these people, this country, and the appreciation of Michael's sensitivity toward them.
Michael Jackson's really cool and I really like him.
I think he's great.
He makes everybody equal to one another, and he makes us realize that all people are the same.
Mm-hmm.
No matter if you're rich or poor, if you're black or white or any other stuff, and not to be materialistic but to love someone for who they are. He's just a legend, truly, and he's a great person, and that's why he's so noticed around the world.
I think he's a real genius. The music he comes up with and the melodies, they really shocks you with every album. When I'm near him, or even if it's like not near him, but I know he's like in the vicinity, you just get this adrenaline rush, and you can't really explain it, but it's just, I love him so much.
I love him and I just want to hug him.
Pretty happy.
And the best part is his dancing, you know?
I love you, Michael!
I'm just intrigued by him. It's like seeing something, supernatural.
I don't think anybody in this world can imitate the way he dances, the way he sings, you know. So he's something very unique, a very unique creature in the world.
He's a great singer. You're the king of pop.
I love him.
He's wonderful. He's just the very, very best. We love him. He's my hero.
He has a great sense of personality.
Oh, you can call him a phenomenon in his own self.
He's the king of pop. Uh-huh. He's the best.
He is just such a superb dancer. He's the most awesome entertainer of all time.
I want to see him. I want to be with him all the time.
He's a fantastic dancer.
His style, his dancing, his clothes.
We all love Michael forever. That's all.
First of all, can I have the technical crew on stage?
Okay, guys, I want you to get with your individual operator. And I want you to stand right in front of them. And I want you to like put your hand up, and we're going to play the music.
Come on. Jason, come on.
Guys, come on the stage.
Okay, stand by. Reset. Tremolo guitar on Kenny's cue.
As soon as the first guy's jump, okay, the next guy's move in. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Somehow in the 2 hours and 17 minutes that we're on stage, it's like there's a oneness. No matter what race, creed, color, religion, old and young, everyone is at a oneness.
Okay, here we go.
Of the artistry, the challenge of performing on that level, the level that Michael performs on and entertains people on, it's a challenge, and to be up on that level with him and be along for the ride and watch the magic and the artistry go through his paces.
Michael Jackson's really cool and I really like him.
I think he's great.
He makes everybody equal to one another and he makes us realise that all people are the same.
Mm-hmm.
No matter if you're rich or poor, if you're black or white or any other stuff, and not to be materialistic but to love someone for who they are. He's just a legend, truly, and he's a great person and that's why he's so noticed around the world.
I think he's a real genius. With every album. When I'm near him, or even if it's like not near him, but I know he's like in the vicinity, you just get this adrenaline rush, and you can't really explain it, but it's just, I love him so much.
I love him, and I just want to hug him.
Pretty happy.
And the best part is his dancing, you know?
I love you, Michael.
I'm just intrigued by it. It's like seeing something supernatural.
I don't think anybody in this world can imitate the way he dances, the way he sings, you know? So it's something very unique, a very unique creature in the world.
He's a great singer. You're the king of pop.
I love him.
He's wonderful. He's just the very, very best. We love him. He's my hero.
He has a great sense of personality.
Oh, you can call him a phenomenon in his own self.
He's the king of pop.
Uh-huh.
He's the best.
Such
a supreme
dancer.
He's the most
awesome entertainer of all time.
I want to see him all
the time.
Fantastic dancer.
His style is dancing, his clothes.
We all love Michael forever. That's all.